I behold the roses sprouting, which gladden Damask Roses.